Today was gonna be the day they'll never bring it back to
me. Let me help you.
I'm digging
by
it myself.
Now, you
no, you can't.
Realize what you gotta do. I don't believe in anybody.
I mean, how can you care so little about yourself?
About you now.
What's wrong with you?
In all the roads we have to walk winding, in all the lights that lead the way of life, there are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. You're gonna be the one that saves me.
Say something, all right?
You're my
what could you possibly say to make that all right?
You're my wonderwall. You're my wonderwall. You're my wonderwall.
You're scared because your year is running out and you're still going to hell and you're freaked.
How do you know that?
Because I know you.
Really?
Yeah, because I've been following you around my entire life. I mean, I've been looking up to you since I was 4, Dean. Studying you, trying to be just like my big brother. So yeah, I know you. Better than anyone else in the entire world. And this is exactly how you act when you're terrified. And I mean, I can't blame you. It's just I wish you would drop the show and be my brother again.